Welcome back to my channel. Today I'm going to make beef rolling with long bean. If you want to know how to do it, let's go together. To make beef rolling with long bean, there are some ingredients: beef, long bean, cucumber, herb plant, soybean oil, salt, sugar, seasoning, pepper, chili sauce, oyster sauce, garlic, and tapocha starch. Okay, now I'm start to mix all ingredients into our chopped beef. Salt, sugar, seasoning, oyster sauce, and pepper. Okay, start to add a tapocha starch. Roll beef with long beef. Okay, before we roll it, we put a little soybean oil.
First, we do like this. See? Then put our long beef. Okay. finish. Soybean oil. Okay, now our beef rolling with long bean already cooked, so it's time to taste it. Good. Okay, this one. Our recipe today is finished and it is very yummy. I hope you like and enjoy it. See you in the next recipe. Bye bye.